Republic team also spoke to Justice Dhingra, the man who made the 124-page report that exposes Vadra and Huda's corruption. And here is what he told Republic's Bhagyashree Sagar.
Hello.
Hello.
Good evening, Justice Dhingra.
Anji.
Sir, I'm calling from Republic TV News Channel. Sir, you know, our legal editor, Rhythm, has accessed full details of the report that you submitted to the government, sir.
Madam, mere paas TV time nahi hai. I'm very busy.
Sir, it'll take 30 seconds if you speak to us. Just 30 seconds. Sir, sirf 30 seconds lagenge agar aap humse baat karenge to.
नहीं, आप क्या चाह रहे हैं? बाइक चाह रहे हैं या आप
अगर आप फोन पे अभी हमसे बात कर पाए दो मिनट के लिए?
किस टॉपिक पर?
सर, आपने जो रिपोर्ट सबमिट की है ऑन रॉबर्ट वाड्रा एंड हिज प्रॉपर्टी, सर, उसके रिगार्डिंग
सबमिट हो गई?
हाँ जी,
कब सबमिट हुई है
सर वो रिपोर्ट?
मुझे मैंने सर तो सबमिट की हुई है अगस्त में.
एग्जैक्टली सर, एग्जैक्टली. तो अभी वो रिपोर्ट बाहर आई है, तो जितने भी आपने डिटेल्स रॉबर्ट वाड्रा के अगेंस्ट दिए हैं, जो
बाहर कहाँ आई है मैडम? बाहर तो नहीं आई
सर. एक्चुअली आर लीगल रिपोर्टर हैज गॉट एक्सेस टू दैट रिपोर्ट, फुल रिपोर्ट. हेलो.
हेलो.
गुड इवनिंग जस्टिस ढिंगरा.
हाँ जी.
सर, आई एम कॉलिंग फ्रॉम रिपब्लिक टीवी न्यूज चैनल.
Basically, Justice Dhingra was himself surprised that we got the report. Well, that's all right. How we get a report is nobody's business. But the fact of the matter is, and I want to go back to your Rhythm on this, and let me also bring back our guests at this point. It's a little bit after 7 o'clock. It's 2 minutes past 7 on this breaking news telecast. Joining me in some time will be Raman Malik of the BJP, Bijon Mishra, consumer policy expert, and Sunit Chopra. As the silence in the BJP and the Congress camp seems similar to me. I mean, at least the BJP should come out with some kind of a reaction to this. But part 7 is the clincher. Justice Dhingra, in pages 115 and 116, indicts Bhupinder Singh Hooda, the then Chief Minister of Haryana, on a number of accounts, and he uses words like pecuniary advantage, abuse of position of public servant, very, very serious. Hooda, and that there was some kind of conspiracy involved here. The Chief Justice Dhingra on page 115 says,
in fact, Arnab,
if the camera can just come in here, and I just want to use this stylus to explain what's been going on here. This particular part, please see. This part out here is the story. We'll try and connect this live in a second. But essentially, what is said here is that the then Chief Minister of Haryana, there we are. Can we just zoom in on this part, please? By corrupt or illegal means, look at the words here. I'm going to come closer to the camera. By corrupt or illegal means, obtains for himself or any other person a valuable thing or pecuniary advantage by abusing his position, as a public servant. And it says the conduct of the Chief Minister squarely falls under Section 13(1)(d) of the Prevention of Corruption Act. Since the Chief Minister obtained pecuniary advantage for his close associates and for such persons, he was interested in by abusing his position as a public servant and granting licenses to the applicants unless he was personally satisfied. They call for an investigation and says the investigation may reveal commission of offences by the Chief Minister, others involved in this conspiracy. This entire part is an indictment of Hooda. And on page 116 of the report, Justice Dhingra specifically mentions Hooda's conduct therefore coming under Section 11(d) of the Prevention of Corruption Act, which makes it a criminal offence, ladies and gentlemen, for a public servant to abuse his position for benefiting any other person of pecuniary advantage. Is it a private matter or an individual matter that a sitting Chief Minister, a congressman, has indulged in criminal corruption? Why is the Congress and the BJP being silent and twiddling their thumbs about this, Rhythm? They can't be twiddling their thumbs about this anymore.